is. So George is getting ready to gather some glass out of that furnace. We're going to make it into some tubing, and that tubing is what we're using to make these ornaments. So it is going to look fairly white as it cools coming off of his pipe, but it reacts to the black light, and it's going to give us a nice, this pink glass here actually comes from what originally looks white. So George is preparing some tubing. We've got about 40 pounds of glass in that furnace. We're going to pull it all out of this tubing.